Holy Bible, Acts chapter 16, verse 34. And he took them into his house and gave them food, and he was full of joy, having faith in God with all his family.